drop down menu a series of objects. So let's say you choose the first one. The next thing you need to do is you follow the instruction, you rotate this. So this is first symmetrical line, second rotational symmetry, and third. So you can see the answer is 3. So you can change to different shapes. Let's say you reset, change to different shapes, and do the same. So therefore this one, the answer should be 1. Have fun trying the rest.